The player of the match. You have the challenge and the task with thanks to BCiB, Bowls Club's insurance brokers. Who did you land with?
Well, I actually asked my daughter Sienna who was the best player, and I thought she was going to say Mummy, but she's three years old, and she has a crush on Aron Sherriff. She gets a bit whenever she sees him at the Bowls Club. She gets a bit shy, so it definitely had to be Aron Sherriff. And with shots like this, you can see why.
This was the sort of match, and Sienna's a very good judge, but this was the sort of match where he has that famous Aron Sherriff game face on, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's always good when he's got that, you know, that strut on, you know, when he lets a ball go and then immediately starts chasing it, you know it's going to be good. So, yeah, great to play with him and, yeah, just enjoy being out there and getting to witness it. Usually I'm sort of watching from the sidelines and cheering our guys on. And obviously Aaron's been a great player for so long, won so many international bowlers of the year. So, as I said at the start, he always brings his A game when he puts on the green and gold. So, yeah, definitely the man of match. In this game.
Well done to Aron Sherriff and well done to Sienna from choosing Aron as the man of the match as well.